Did you know there was a soft drink made for the sole purpose of being mixed with whiskey? Yes, it's true. Would you like to guess which soft drink it is? Yes, Mountain Dew. Here's another fun fact pertaining. The name Mountain Dew was actually a slang term for moonshine. Yeah, and moonshine is actually a slang term for homemade whiskey. Mm-hmm. Pretty interesting, isn't it? It is. There. And now you know. And remember our golden rule. When you feel different, you drive different. Drive sober.